take him down. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
He's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he is going to have the Jags first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Well, we're used to seeing the guy that you consider the number one receiver double covered, but how about this guy? He's double covered and finds a way to make the play for a first down.
That's how you increase your man rating, right?
No doubt about that at all. And you know something? I will hear about that from him soon.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Here's Lawrence. And that's complete TTN on the backfield. They'll get only three there, so it leaves them with a third and seven ahead. And we've hit the two-minute mark in this first half of action. Now third down and seven. Again, it's Lawrence. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Like what I see so far out of this defense, because they've been showing their best coverages on third down. So far, only allowed one conversion on a handful of attempts. One area of their game plan that they've executed to perfection.
Fourth down, here's Lawrence. Pass taken in by his good tight end. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. Defensively, a bit of a collapse, allowing the fourth down play to result in 23 yards. On first and 10, it's ETN. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5.
Strong pickup right there on first down, and as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. This a quick pass to Davis. And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. It's a nice pickup of 12 yards, and it gives him a first and goal. To Davis, it's complete, and he's brought down right at the 5-yard line. Give him 2 on the play, and the ball smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal. Lawrence gonna fire it out wide, complete, touchdown. Gabriel Davis with his second touchdown here in this first half, and the Jaguars will extend their lead in the final minute of the half. Extra point by Patterson out of the door, and the lead now stands at 13. After the touchdown, Cook now to kick this one away. Here's Nixon taking it about the 1. The Packers with a football here late in this first half. And with him down 2 scores, you wonder if they might try and put something together, even if it's just to get into field goal range. Love now to pass on first down. That's taken in by Watson. He'll be dropped at the 25 after a gain of 6. Final play of the half, Love. All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked up by Andre Sisco. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. So this defense, they get their first interception of the game, and since they were in plus territory, didn't have too terribly far to go, but they take it all the way into the end zone.
And you intercepted in that close, you're automatically thinking 6 points the other way, but what I like most
that
about
was
it
crazy.
Is how the defense rallied, got up on their blocks, and didn't commit any penalties as well.
I was going to say the replay, but I guess not.